alive. Christ is like right there, but I'm searching for something to find. Idols captivate my heart, Jesus come and clean my mind. Cause all my think is tied to when I make it and all the things I'm buying. It's crazy, cause I'm knowing what my mission is. But lately, I've been wrapped up in my giftedness. Hope y'all don't mind me being honest, gotta spit that real. Cause there's some people out there dealing with this issue here. Hope y'all hear me clear, some ladies getting beaten on. All because they want a family and a half-decent home. Never got married, see she want her man more than Christ. I ain't judging mama, I'm just saying, and you know I'm right. We all got gods we call our own. We pray to God so other gods can occupy his throne. Mine is music, that's why I'm up late nights writing songs. I should be giving him my all, it's time to right my wrongs. Let's get it. Y'all remember that Drake record? It was like, I just wanna be successful. But honestly, I am discontented, it's so stressful. Oh yeah, I took it there. Nothing wrong with success, but God's the one who puts us there. He's jealous for our hearts, homie. We should have his book in there. I had to stop for a second and just take a look in there. If I'm honest, it's looking weird. Envy and strife, lust and deceit. It was ugly, all covered in me. At the same time, it was like there was nothing to see. Shallow by at least a couple of feet. Ask yourself, what I want more than God? My hope is nothing, but that answer would be more than I. So many things fighting for your heart. Pray he gives you your desires, but not at the expense of his all-consuming fire. Let's go.